5 laps of fuel remaining. Watch your pace. We've been informed that the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track.